And I'd like to thank Owen and Graham for opening up for us earlier on.